I'm already 76. We all know time is not on my side.
Since we are on the subject, Ma, have you considered making a will?
A will? What for?
Let the bodies hit the floor.